Hey, baby daddy.
Damn, I love being rich. Hey, good morning, Ms. Johnson.
Them pipes still need cleaning, baby.
Hey, what's up, brother? Hey, man, listen, I ain't got nothing, man.
Man, fuck that. Give me a job.
John.
Yo, what up, cuz?
You paying child support yet?
Fuck no.
No, the IRS gonna come get that ass, right?
They can come get these nuts.
All right, brother, I'll talk to you, man.
Mm-hmm, whatever.
Peace out, man. And I told that son of a bitch, he either gonna give me that assistant manager position or I'm motherfucking walking. Shit, I was in the Marine Corps for 18 years as a Lance Corporal. He gonna give me some respect.
Yeah, that's crazy. Hey, you take care of yourself, man.
All right, brother, appreciate it. You take care, too. I need help, y'all. Come on now. I know y'all got something around here. Broke motherfucker.
Welcome to Lard Burger, sir. Home of the fried honey bun and Pop-Tart sandwich. How can I help you?
How about you start by getting a better job? I ordered a mega double triple cheeseburger with extra bacon, with a side of heart failure and extra diabetes. Where in the fuck are my extra fucking diabetes? What, you can't hear me? But I bet you can hear when the mailman brings your fucking welfare check. And how does it feel being a burger flipping failure pushing 40? I know you look familiar. You're the grown ass man that beat my 16-year-old daughter out of the job. You really are poor, aren't you?
Well, actually, Professor, I myself being a combat veteran with over 10 years military experience, I would actually like to rebuttal that by—
You're a criminal! I think anyone who served in the military is too freaking stupid to go to college and get a real education.
What the hell did you just say, fuckboy?
You heard me, baby killer. I think all of you should be placed in prison like the scum you really are.
You know you done fucked up.
Touch me and I'll sue.
No, I'm just saying, what the fuck?